is a beautiful September day. We are running down to the river plant where my dad is down chopping with the John Deere 4555 and the new Holland FP240 chopper. We also run H&S forage wagons. My brother's running a few loads and then I'm gonna take over for him. So I figured before I take over for him, I was doing some work in the shop. I snuck out of the shop. And I'm gonna come down. I always get the video of the unloading at the silo, so I figured I'd get some video of the chopper. So that's where we're going. We are down here on the river plant. There's my dad right there chopping. I'm gonna park this. It's got a little breeze in the air, but not windy enough. I'm gonna fire up the drone. We're gonna get some nice shots. So let's check out this beautiful 4555 and FP240 chopper with the Dion F64 3-row rotary corn head. And yeah, we're gonna chop some nice corn silage to put in the silo. Thank you. nice stuff. Plenty of moisture in there. Anyway, it was fun filming, but I gotta get up and take over for my brother so he can go grab a bite to eat, and then he's gotta go start feeding cows and get ready to milk. So anyway, hope you enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Drop me a question or comment below. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. If you have, thumbs up to you. I totally appreciate it. Don't forget to click on that t-shirt icon for Mike D7810 merch. I will see you guys next time. Have a good one, everybody.